To reset your inverter, start by disconnecting the positive cable. Then, press and hold the on button for 20 seconds. Wait 2 minutes, then reconnect to power. Note that the cable will spark again.